when you're skiing the trees, you may find yourself in a narrow place where you need to get your skis back and forth across the hill quickly. The hop turn might be just the thing that you should do. When you do a hop turn, remember, your skis are gonna slide down the hill a little bit and you're gonna need a little bit of room off your tip and tails. So if you have those criteria and you need to make a tight turn, do a hop turn. Here's what it looks like. Step one, get balanced over your downhill ski. Step two, spring up and turn your legs quickly across the hill. Step three, land on your new downhill ski. Remember, as you're doing these things, we wanna really emphasize being balanced over the downhill ski. You're gonna wanna keep your legs nice and springy because jumping up and down is key in this. For more tips like this, talk to a PSIA certified ski instructor.